prepare for the first fight of the evening. Coming in from the blue corner, Keith Hughes. Coming in from the red corner, Igor Farkas. Ladies and gentlemen, in the first fight of the evening, in the blue corner, coming from Wales, in his second amateur mixed martial arts fight, with a record of one win, Keith Hughes! And his opponents, in the red corner, in his amateur mixed martial arts debut from Slovakia, Igor Farkas!
So here we are then at GPUK 32.
Yeah, looking forward to another explosive night of action with myself, Wes Brown.
And myself, Matt White. It's good to be back.
Heavy leg kick there from Hughes.
Very heavy hands from both fighters.
This is a frantic opening. Nice on the hoop there, turning him against the fence.
Both fighters jostling for position on the fence. Some pretty heavy knees there from Farkas.
Yeah, there's no major jitters.
Oh, he's oversteered and taken it.
Rest call time there for it.
I think it was a headbutt, was it?
I think it was a knee to the head on the slip.
Okay.
It was unintentional. I mean, the knee was intentional, but he didn't deliberately do it to the downed opponent. It was in the flurry.
Yeah.
Referee, he was giving him a few words, advising him.
To be fair, Keith Hughes doesn't look too badly affected by it.
No, he doesn't.
And we've just lost a point there for Farkas.
The ref. Done the first minute of his debut, he's lost a point.
Harsh for a first offence?
Definitely, on a debut fighter, but ref's decision's final.
Good oblique kick. Not taking any of the sting out of Keith Hughes.
Looking for the up kicks there.
Knees to the body from side control by Keith Hughes.
He's framing against the face.
Now he's in mount. If he can get the hooks in, he's got a rear naked choke. He's flattened him out. That's it. It's over.
Keith Hughes moves to 2-0 in his amateur career.
That was a good performance by Keith. I do feel, personally, that the knee to the head bought him a little bit of time. I thought he was may have been on his way out at that point.
Yeah, he was clearly, I think he was flustered by the fast start from Igor on his debut.
Yeah.
The winner, round one, by rear naked choke, with a fight record of 2 wins from Wales.
Watch it then.